Hey, what's up guys? In today's video we have daily challenges and Madame Nazar's location. The collector challenges are in a video that I uploaded before this one. At the end of the video I will leave a link on screen so you can go ahead and check that out. Somewhat of an easy day inside of Free Roam today. We have English Mace, Pigs, Seasoned Mutton, and also Rescue Someone in Need. The Pigs might be an issue because there's really only one spawn location, so it's going to be a bloodbath for people fighting over it. Madame Nazar is in my least favorite spot. She is back at the same spot. Apparently she brought her sleeping bag and she's still southwest of Plainview for those of you that need to use her today. So for English Mace, it's actually going to be kind of convenient if you watch that collector challenge video that I uploaded earlier. A lot of the locations that are pretty easily accessible to find a lot of the collectible items is going to be in the New Austin area. You do have a couple English Mace down near the St. Louis River. In the McFarland Ranch, Stillwater Creek area, there's plenty of locations. All you really need to do is just visit two of those little markers. Usually there's about three plants at each location. And just a little to the east of Old Craze Run, if you're up in that way, there is a couple. So for Pigs, you're going to want to go to Flatneck Station. You see I showed up, there's nobody, no Pigs here. There's another guy who's basically doing the same thing, so we might have had to fight for Pigs. So yeah, that's going to be it today. Try to either go early or go later in the day after people have completed the challenge, or just frequently go by and see if they're there. So for Seasoned Mutton, you can get these from Goats, Sheep, Ram, Bighorn Sheep, plenty of locations to find them. You can find them spread out the map. You can go to Cumberland Forest to find Bighorn Ram, Bighorn Sheep. Inside of Valentine, you can find sheep at a couple different locations. Over in this area here, it's a great place to find Ram, as well as in the Big Valley area. If you make your way to the east over to Emerald Ranch, you can find goat and sheep over there. Also to the western part of the map, you can find a couple goats at Rathskeller. And then also in the desert south of Tumbleweed, you can find plenty of ram to go ahead and get that challenge done. Now as far as Rescue Someone in Need, we have the regular missions and then the new ones that were added with the new update. Here are some locations. So there are some new missions, like this one specifically coming up is... Okay, I'm sorry. That one is the one at the marsh. But that location there in that rough area, there is a guy being attacked by cougars. So that's one of the new ones. There's a new mission right there. Guy is tied up. You have the one from before where the lady's being attacked by some gators. You have that location where you're asked to go to the cemetery. Somebody prompts you on the street. I ran out of markers to go into the alley to go help somebody that's being mugged. This location over here is... It's either this bridge or the other bridge, one of those carriages where it's out of control and the lady's yelling at her husband and you have to try to save her before the carriage ends up going in the water and the horses crash. You have another location over here near Ringneck where somebody is tied up. You have to go and free him, kill the guys, and then basically get credit for that challenge. North of Cumberland Forest, there is a guy being attacked. You have a guy that's on a rock being attacked by some wolves over near Caledon Seat. You have, this is one of the original ones where the guy asks you to go across the river to go find his friends. This one is another one of those new missions where you have a couple guys on horseback that have somebody tied up. They start a little north of Hanging Dog Ranch and then they follow the creek. There are a bunch of those type of missions around the map. I have to look through a lot of my clips to go ahead and pinpoint where the areas are. I just wanted to get this video out there. But those are locations, Bayou, Blue Water Marsh, plenty of great areas. Appreciate you guys watching and I'll see you next time.